I'm sorry to hear that. Please notify a staff member immediately to assist with the issue. In the future, it's important to be mindful of what you flush down the toilet to prevent any blockages from occurring. Remember, only toilet paper and bodily waste should be flushed.